here at Durand High School for the girls volleyball team. And here we're actually going to figure out how much money was raised for tips for Trevor. The Miracle Minute raised over $1,000 alone in 1 minute. And including the t-shirt sales and donations and raffles and whatnot, they raised over $6,000. And in a rough estimate, the girls raised roughly around $9,000 or more dollars for tips for Trevor. So congratulations to the varsity and junior girls.